is that?
Oh, you startled me. You look a capable type. Are you a sellsword? I need someone to help me get past the barricade inside the crypts. Refugees from Narsis. We came here to escape the plague, but were set upon by highwaymen. I was separated from my group, and my husband. Please, I must find Gariel, but the halfwit of the barricade won't let me through. Amalexia, bless you! I'll follow your lead, but I'm afraid I'm not very good in a fight.
Go away. If you're infected, you'll kill us all.
We're not infected, you idiot. I'm trying to find my husband.
I don't care if you're looking for Nerevar. You're not getting in here.
This is getting us nowhere. There's got to be another entrance through the crypts.
Thank you.
can't leave the crypts until I find my husband!
Thank you. Is it true they summoned Balreth to defeat the Daggerfall army at Darvin's Watch?
Have you returned with the wayward relic? How utterly pedestrian. There is nothing special about this, nothing at all. To think something so ordinary could draw forth dark seducers and golden saints from a wheel of Adar cheese. Or it's just a cheese knife. The Order thanks you for your assistance, Adept. There may be more relics you can recover for us soon enough. Check with me tomorrow. I may have something for you. Order of the Eye works within the Mages Guild to research unexpected effects of the Plane Meld. The borders of Tamriel and Oblivion continue to blur. For example, relics appear where they should not, especially those of the Mad God. We don't know. That's why we're recovering as many of the Mad God's relics as we can. Should we learn nothing, we still protect people from Sheogorath's influence.
The brazier is ready. Velast prepared it precisely, according to my instructions, of course. We're having trouble opening a portal directly there, so we created this anchor to help us. Some trickery of Sheogorath's, no doubt. The next time around, I'm sure this won't be an issue.